Breaking overnight, South African Olympian and Paralympian Oscar Pistorius is released from prison. He shot and killed his girlfriend, Reva Steenkamp, in 2013. He claimed he mistook her for an intruder. Pistorius has served half of his 13-year prison sentence. He'll be monitored until 2029. ABC News reports he'll spend his remaining parole time at his uncle's house.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC 7 Chicago Eyewitness News.